trends, things. What I really like is the process itself. So in pottery, at least the things were usable, and you could always use them how you like them or not. And it was simple to do also. Didn't take much tools. And it was, you know, kind of neat. Form things on the wheel in a couple minutes. Snips or kind of like glazes. So one of the things I like to work with is the result you get from materials being really applied on a thin surface. Business has been good ever since I moved here, and it gets better every year. You know, to grow up and have the arts as part of your life is really something we all need, and we have it here.